a new jazz, maybe like an Indian jazz without the twanging of a cymbal.
Stunned by the response, right?
Yeah.
You've seen this. Like we've packed this up on Tuesdays. Initially, we thought we'd play on
funny article. It was around the Jazz Yatra, but it listed us as one of the bands who do jazz. And then there was this little comment on the side by one Mr. Gaurav Soral saying, "I want to start jazz nights." And 2 days later, you remember his call came?
Yeah, his call came.
It's quite funny.
The whole idea is to initiate people into it, I guess. It's all about exposure and making people listen to good music and they'll eventually follow, I guess. That's the whole idea. Because nothing was happening, that's the whole idea, that's why we thought we'd start with something.
What about the ratio of, say, expatriates to Indians? How is that working?
We get a lot of Indians. We do get a lot of Indians now, yeah. Expatriates, yes. Of course, they've had exposure for longer times, but the huge Indian following as well now. Because every year we do have jazz festivals and they're sold out, chock-a-block. So there is this niche clientele which is listening to jazz and blues. Mm-hmm.